we're inside the Soda Fountain Room in the Cove Museum. And this is the place where we tell people the story of Joe V. Hahn and the first bottle of Coca-Cola. Hahn Home was built in 1912, and it features just a wonderful array of decorative items and furniture that were Emmy Lou Beaton Hahn's throughout the 20th century. When you go to a lot of museums, they'll point at something and say the family might have used something that looked kind of like this. When you come to the Beaton Hahn, these are the actual pieces of furniture. These are the actual plates and spoons that the family used, so it's all very authentic. I tell people we may not have the quantity that you'd see in larger Bible museums, but we've got the quality. We have a single page from a Gutenberg Bible, which was the first book ever printed with movable types. Quite a prize to have. And we just have a wide range of really incredible Bibles with great history and great stories behind them.